Hi, what's up guys? How you guys been doing? By the way, I'm Yadi, or you can call ya D.I.Y fishing. Okay, basically this section that I'm gonna show you is over at Ah Lim pond again. Basically I like to go there. That is my prime place that I will go most of the time to fish and have fun. So the only one thing that I did not do is to make an intro over there. So yeah, I'll make a quick intro of what setup that I use. So basically I use this rod. This is a 6'3" Seahawk Kingdom Xtreme. Yeah, can you see it's look nice, sleek, and at the same time it's cheap. That's the most important thing, is cheap. Because for me, I feel like, you know, expensive rod doesn't determine your catch. So yeah, I have this cheap rod, yet it catches a lot of fish. I hope you guys will have fun while watching this video. So peace. Start, guys. Don't mind, take also.
Kena.
Kena.
Nah lah, tiga jam free, okey lah. Kan dia bagi tiga jam kan?
Tiga jam.
Ha?
Ada tiga jam.
Tak. Dia bagi berapa jam?
Tiga.
Ah, tiga jam lah.
Tiga jam lah.
Baik
lah.
Guys.
Okay.